This is YouTube News. President Donald Trump and hashtag X27's Sunday tweet threatening another round of tariffs against China shook investor confidence in markets around the world on Monday. But within the C-suites of major U.S. corporations, tariffs have not been viewed as among the most important issues to resolve in a trade war. Reduction of tariffs to pre-2016 levels was cited only by 5% of U.S. based CFOs as an issue that they would like to see come out of a trade deal with China. Elimination of tariffs also was cited by only 5% of U.S. based CFOs. Recent headlines citing Trump administration officials had hinted the trade war was nearing an end, and Chinese officials are still scheduled for meetings in Washington on Friday, even after Trump and hashtag X27's tariff threat. The biggest thing U.S. companies are looking for from a trade deal is in quote, increased enforcement of U.S. patents and trademarks, end quote, which was cited by 40% of CFOs. Another 30% cited increased access to Chinese markets for American companies. In the Europe, Middle East, Africa region and Asia-Pacific region, though, the tariffs issue is a much bigger deal. 40% of EMEA CFOs cited reduction of tariffs as the number one issue, and another 20% of EMEA CFOs cited elimination of all tariffs. In Asia, 30% of CFOs cited elimination of all tariffs as what their companies would like to most see come out of a trade deal. The CNBC Global CFO Council represents some of the largest public and private companies in the world, collectively managing nearly $5 trillion in market value across a wide variety of sectors. The second quarter 2019 survey was conducted from April 23 to 30 among 45 members of the council. YouTube News.